Today we're playing Marvel's Spider-Man, and I'm not using my mic right now because we're going somewhere, so I have it packed up. But maybe I'll be able to stream like once or twice because we're going on vacation to Alabama. So I'm not really gonna be doing much. And I can't really be on here much either, so I thought I'd just do a stream today and play a little bit of Marvel Spider-Man since I have pretty much everything packed up and ready to go, and let this be the last stream that I have in like maybe a month. So let's just get into this. And I'm speaking through my PlayStation camera right now. So, probably not gonna be very delightful, but that's all I got right now, so can't really do much about that. How is everybody doing today?
Remember when Spider-Man had a sidekick? The Black Cat, a curvaceous young lady in leather. Not the kind you bring home to mother. And then, it turned out, she was a thief! Big shock, right? I hear...
Okay.
And let me make a prediction. Spider-Man's... Is it because he's naive? A thief himself? Or is he just thinking with his web shooters? Spider-Man, I know you're listening, so let me issue a warning now. As the old saying goes, lie down with cats, get up with fleas. What's that? My intern is yammering in my ear again. It's dogs? I thought it was cats. It doesn't matter. The metaphor still applies. Dogs, cats. Go away, Jared.
Because you didn't do it. Where's the last guy at? Oh, shoot! Hi. Two last guys. I'll give you the special treatment. Oh.
A resting fist brought all the small timers out of the woodwork.
Thank you.
called you guys a ride.
1051. Fugitives and multiple vehicles are causing a major disturbance. Officers needed in the garment district.
Hey, tractor is fired. And that's why I never bothered to get my license. Well, that and the web swinging.
First, like a little video that I did on my Nana's phone where of Spider-Man games and stuff. I always had a special place for like Spider-Man games in my heart. Oh, there's crime over here, hello. Because like I've played them since the first original Spider-Man game came out on PS1, so I played Spider-Man 1, 2, and then I played The Amazing Spider-Man 1 and 2. Those were pretty bad games. I remember I would always get stuck on this one level in the game of Spider-Man 2. It was the Rhino level. Because either the PlayStation would just, like, I had to get off and it wouldn't save. Or it just, like, actually, I just didn't do any. I restarted the game. Because I could never get past it. I remember I always, like, it always shut off.
Strong-arming civilians.
Hey, Sasquatch.
Not gonna fly in my car.
What's up? Electrify 3 enemies at once? Easy. 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 Oh, can you get out of here? Air throw. Wait, what's an air throw? Oh, I thought. I don't know what my air throw is. Hold on. Throwing 6 air throws. Skills. I honestly forgot what an air throw was. This guy up and then aha. Oh, he's the last guy. How can I take you out? And this? Oh, he's not the last guy. Little sucker. You're webbed up. On the ground.
Always knew these Sable guys were gonna be bad news.
way, can I get the suit that I want? Wait, why don't I have it? Hold up. What? It didn't go through. Hold up. What? Dude. No. Come on, dude. My stuff didn't go through. Now I can't get the suit that I want. That's not nice. Can I get a mission? I know I ain't done this. Hold up. Hold up. I might have clicked on the wrong one. Did I click on the wrong one? I might have clicked on the wrong one, guys. No? Oh, I did. I clicked on the wrong one. I clicked on the one that I already had all missions complete in on accident. Do you want the Western Equation?
No!
Enough! We have to leave. Now!
Alrighty, laddies, I'm gonna go ahead and mute my mic because I'm packing up some stuff. And I have a lot of background stuff, so I'm just gonna mute my mic, and for the rest of the stream, I will be muted. But I hope you have a good time watching, and I will talk to y'all guys later.
I'm sorry for your loss.
Do I know you?
I'm Peter Parker. I was at City Hall when... Look, I know you don't know me, but I just wanted to say...
I know what you're going through. That's what you were gonna say, right? Or it all gets easier with time. Or don't worry. It's part of God's plan.
I'm sorry. I was just
trying to help. I know.
I'm sorry about that. I don't know what I'm gonna do with him.
Getting much coverage. I should look for more towers to activate.
Spidey! I saw the thing take down.
I'm sorry, Jeff.
I'm busy. What's up?
Have you started looking for Martin Lee yet?
No. I told you, I can't start a manhunt based on a hunch from Spider-Man.
But I'm telling you, he's the guy.
Get me some solid evidence and we'll talk.
Solid evidence. Right. Hey, Uncle Ben. Miss you. Doing my best to make you proud. Hey, I'm back. Yuri, listen. Martin Lee is your guy. I'm sure of it.
Get me some solid evidence and we'll talk.
Solid evidence. Right. Hey, it's me.
Hey. So, what are you thinking?
I'm thinking I screwed up and that kid lost his father.
I know you too well to say you should give yourself a break. What about the police? Do they have any leads on Lee?
They're not even looking for him. Even Yuri doesn't believe me.
Then it's up to us to find him. I've been doing some research. Go to this address. Martin Lee bought a controlling interest in this recycling center last year.
You think he's hiding out there?
Maybe. We know he's not at Feast. If he's not at the recycling center, maybe you'll find some evidence as to where he might be.
Yeah. Good work, MJ. I'll let you know what I find.
Oh, one more thing. I talked with a detective about questioning the arrested demons. They're all claiming Martin Lee has the power to, quote, corrupt people.
Corrupt? What does that mean?
They say it's sort of like mind control. It brings out the negative part of you. It makes you do things you wouldn't normally do.
Sounds a little far-fetched.
This coming from a guy who can run up walls.
Report came in from Hamilton Heights.
Ha! A pigeon! Getting away.
Folks, I have to once again defend myself against the spurious claims from McDonald Mac Gargan, a.k.a. the Scorpion. Yes, as I fully disclosed, I bankrolled the experiment that gave him superior strength, speed, and that unsightly cyborg tail. The idea was to create an anti-Spider-Man who is not a threat.
Hey, Howard. I think I found one of Pidgey's cousins. Dusty Gray Flex? Might have just left a stain on my suit.
Clarence. Guy's a little devil, but he's a charmer. Give him a pat on the head and point him toward Feast. He'll find his way.
No problem. I'll do the same for any others I find. Wish I knew who made this comic about me. Kid's got a future. Spider plushie! Oh, a toy designer made this prototype to get me to license my likeness. Too bad there's no way to get paid without revealing my identity. Oh! Oh, man! I meant to wash this gym shirt 6 years ago! P.U.!
Today's the Peter.
Camera. Looks like Black Cat, all right.
Oh, poor Spider. I know I disappointed you when I couldn't go straight, but why mess with perfection?
I think they sell rare wine here. She's branching out. Gotta try and get ahead of her.
Avenue exit. all units. Officers are pursuing a truck carrying an IED. Please proceed to Columbia.
Demons are on a suicide run. There's a bomb in the front car. Going my way? Triggered a bomb. I've got to disable it. Murder parade stopped. And that's why Jonah paid me the big bucks. MJ's hunch was right. Place is crawling with demons. Gotta take these guys out, then have a look around. Okay, that's all of them. Oh, high security lock. They use these on banks, not recycling centers. Maybe if... Looks like I could override the circuit. Need my electric webs. Well, that did something. Looks like the circuits need a little more juice. Gotta find a junction box. There. Looks like the circuit's still stable. Maybe there's another junction box close by. Uh-huh. Gotcha. Almost there. One more box should do it. Man. Guns from Fisk's armory. These must be where they're planning to attack. Wait, these are Osborne campaign offices. All the paths originate from the same address. Lots of high-tech equipment. Maybe later I can recycle this stuff into some weapons of my own. Truck bombs? This is crazy. Explosives from Fisk's construction site. This wasn't a gang war. The demons were stealing from Fisk to go after Mayor Osborne.
Hey, did you find Lee?
No, but you were right. Lee's using this place as a front for the demons. Bomb making, gun running. And it looks like they're planning another attack. This time on Norman Osborne's campaign offices.
We must have some kind of beef with Norman Osborne.
I found an address here. I think it's their staging area. If I hurry, I might be able to stop them.
Be careful.
Yuri, it's me.
Make it quick. I'm busy getting yelled at by my boss.
Martin Lee and the demons are planning another attack, this time on Norman Osborne's campaign offices.
Are you sure? We've had a lot of false leads in the past week.
Trust me on this one. I'm sending you the address of a recycling center. You'll find all the evidence there.
Got it. I'll get those campaign offices evacuated. But if you're wrong about this, you're gonna help me find a new job.
fighting, sir.
Sorry, spider emergency. Consolidated shipping. A lot of guys. I should try to do this quietly, but also with style. Lee's not out here. Better check inside. These guys aren't kidding around. Good thing I stopped this when I did. You could blow up half of Manhattan with this stockpile. Bases all around the city. What else can I find around here? Huh. Invoice from an auto shop. Pale Horse Rides. That's one expensive tune-up. This is bigger than I thought. Looks like the demons have an army. As if one deadly glowing whip wasn't enough. I don't know what I was expecting, but it was definitely not this. I think I stopped the demon's attack on Osborne's campaign offices.
Nice.
No, but I found something we should look into. A place called Pale Horse Rides.
Sounds familiar. I'll check it out back to you.
Silverbird, we're descending to location. There's another one. Safety's off.
Well, this is new.
No, no, no. This one's mine.
All right.
I'm executing this son of a...
Hey! That's not how we do things. Down! Down!
Code SM-1.
Whoa, whoa! Before we do this... Who the hell are you guys?
Code SM-1. Code SM-1. Holding for orders. Copy code SM-1. I have a visual. Hold for Silverbird.
Nice entrance. Solid 8 out of 10.
Nine out of 10.
works with us.
Yuri, explanation, please.
This is Silver Sablinova, head of Sable International, a private security force. Paid for by Mayor Osborne.
Oh, the mayor has a pet army now?
Next time you get in my way, I will not be so gentle.
Go. We'll talk later.
Earlier, but it all happened so fast.
It's okay. We're still best buds.
We're not best buds.
Well, that took a dark turn.
Anyway, Sable has the mayor's ear and unchecked authority. We've searched that address you gave. Found plenty of evidence of a bomb plot, but nothing that leads back to Martin Lee.
I'm working on that. Hey, MJ.
Hey, so I dredged up some records on Martin Lee's other business holdings. He's got places all over the city.
Huh. The locations line up with a map I found at that shipping business. I'll check them out.
Let me know what you find at each one, and I'll work on building a case.
You got it. I'm headed to Lee's office at Feast to see if I can learn more about why he's doing this. And what he's got planned next.
Okay. Say hi to May for me. Wait, you don't think she's in danger, do you?
No. Lee's only got one target on his mind. Norman Osborne.
Peter.
So if you're running this place while Mr. Lee's out of town, who's doing your old job?
Me. But I could always use more help.
You know anyone?
Actually, I do. His name is Miles Morales.
Why does that sound familiar?
His father was being honored at City Hall.
Oh.
I talked to him at the funeral. He's a smart kid. He's just having a tough time.
I knew a boy like that once.
I remember it helped to, stay busy. Might help him, too. Here's his mom's number.
Thanks. I'll give her a call.
Hey, you haven't heard from Mr. Lee, have you?
No. Why?
Just curious. I've got a few minutes before work. I'm gonna look around, see if there's anything else I can do to help you out.
Oh, you don't have to.
I know. I want to.
I should check out Lee's office.
Need help with those veggies?
I learned a long time ago you're more help staying out of the kitchen than in it.
You want me to call Mrs. Morales first?
I'll be fine. I suspect she'll be relieved to talk to someone who's been there.
Let me know if you hear from Mr. Lee, okay?
I will. I do worry about that man. He works so hard, it's got to be a tremendous strain.
Hey, I heard you were at City Hall for the bombing. You okay?
Just a little banged up. How are you doing?
Not bad. Your aunt's been helping me with my interview skills. I don't know. I'm not sure I'm cut out for the 9 to 5.
I know I've had my share of career hurdles, but you never know until you try. Give it a shot.
Pete, glad to see you're okay.
Hanging in there.
Today's gonna be a good day. If I had powers, I wouldn't fight crime, I'll tell you that. I'd be a TV star.
I'd be a pro wrestler. Best gimmick ever.
This office is locked. How do I get in there? Quietly.
I don't feel safe.
Maybe there's a vent somewhere. Huh. Never seen that room before. Whoa, what the... High voltage lines. What needs this much power?
I understand, but the account number is in Mr. Lee's office, which is inaccessible. I will call you back as soon as I can get that information. No, I don't know when that will be.
Room I saw from the crawl space. It should be right on the other side of the shrine. Lee's parents. Looks like there's a keyhole in the frame. I thought Lee's parents abandoned him. Why build a shrine to the people who threw you away? Lee did so much for New York. I can't believe he was hiding such darkness inside him. This is the ghost story Lee's father read to him. About a demon that could only be mastered through balance.
The shrine in the photo is missing the picture. Looks like this note is for May. Lee's journal. Bet this fits the lock in the portrait. Lee sounds conflicted. Almost like he didn't want to head down this path. Some kind of puzzle lock. That seems right. Oh, I see. What are you hiding, Lee? He's giving his powers to the others. How does Lee imbue these with his power? Bioelectric induction? Compressed phase shift? Lee sure is obsessed with masks. Is it a Jungian thing? Like, he needed to pretend to be someone else to let his darkest feelings out? Pretended to be a demon until he became one. Creepy.
Can feel my power growing, feeding off my anger. Father would say I've lost the path of balance, but he could never understand. The only way to fight a monster is to become one.
This is the folder MJ found at the auction house. This might help us figure out what Lee's planning next. Phew. It's a burn room, wired to destroy evidence. One more. police had found this. Or May. Don't want to think of what could have happened. Okay, through the floor grate. Now, how do I get out of here?
Hello, Peter.
Mr. Lee. I thought you were out of town.
Did you find what you were looking for?
Martin, you're back.
Get that.
Thank you.
And heading off again shortly, I'm afraid. Just needed a few things from my office.
You must have heard about City Hall.
Yes. Tragic.
Peter was there. He was very lucky.
And an Osborne rally. I didn't know you were a fan. Well, what matters is you are both safe.
Amen.
But the bombers are still out there. Who knows what they've planned next?
I don't think you or May have anything to worry about. As long as you stay away from places you're not supposed to be. Well, I should go.
When will you be back?
When my work is done.
Wait!
Well, if you watched, I hope you enjoyed, and to head off over here.
I finally got your evidence. Head to the Feast Center in Chinatown.
What am I going to find?
A nice lady named May Parker. Some really weird stuff in Lee's office. But listen, he's got another attack.
We're gonna go over to the,
I think he's going to use something called Devil's Breath.
Freedom Tower over here.
What is it?
A substance created by Oscorp. Probably a bioweapon of some kind. I have a folder full of info on it. I'm holding on to it for now. I'll send copies as soon as I can.
Okay, we'll check his office. If the evidence stands up, I'll put out an APB.
MJ, hey. Just checking in.
Peter, hey. Can I call you back?
I think you'll want to hear this. Wait, why are you whispering?
Just in the middle of something. How about we catch up over dinner? My place?
Oh, sure. I'll even cook.
Cool. See ya.
Wait. Remember how you told me about Lee's corrupting touch? I think I just saw it in action.
How?
Some perfectly nice homeless people just jumped me. Thing is, they had glowing eyes. And I remembered Yuri telling me something similar about the guard who released Shocker.
So Shocker was working for me? It's all connected.
There's more. But I guess we'll talk about it at dinner.
Help! Yeah, see ya.
Dinner? What should I cook?
A if you crawl up this building, it actually says.
Oh, hi, doctor. How are you?
Parker! Exciting news. Come by the lab.
Like now?
This is my defining moment. Can't wait to show you.
Cool. I've got dinner plans. Can I come by later?
Dinner can wait. You need to see this, Peter.
Okay. Be right there. Wonder if this means I have a job again. Guess I can stop by, just for a minute.
All units, witnesses are reporting a mugging. Please proceed to Chelsea ASAP.
What if I missed another call from Doc?
Peter, I wanted to make sure you're still available. I can't pay you yet, but I've pulled enough strings to keep the wolves from the...
We're gonna do this one last mission, and then I'm gonna end the stream on top of Freedom Tower. Okay, I'm gonna leave my mic on for this mission, just because this mission's good.
Wow, look at all this new stuff.
New stuff! New stuff!
Anything new in my office?
Well, I'm really glad Doc let me store things here after the whole eviction thing. Last time I fought Scorpion, he asked if I knew what my skull looked like from the inside. Then offered to show me. Super fun guy.
I took a pistol. I wish you could shoot that around. That pizza's probably old.
We really need to get back. Where did you get all this equipment?
Called in every last favor. Took out a few loans. It's like we're starting over once again. But this time's going to be different.
Man, I remember the first day I interviewed here. Showed up with stains on my shirt, 10 minutes late from stopping a mugging. Still can't believe Doc hired me. Hope he doesn't regret it now. Interesting method of structural reinforcement.
Look, it's a poet, y'all.
In some sad, sick way, the City Hall attack may have done some good. Norman's approval ratings are sinking. The people are starting... only cares about himself. Sometimes it takes a tragedy to wake people up to the truth.
Oops.
They see the monster they themselves elected.
Wish Doc wouldn't fixate on Norman like this. You've been busy.
Just getting started. You know, until now, we've been looking at prosthetics from the wrong perspective. Why restore people to what they were when we can make them better? Okay, I think that should do it. Ready?
Yeah.
Everything okay?
Damn it! This is all your fault, Norman, you son of a...
Well, I know who you're not voting for in the next election. Sorry. I have a habit of making bad jokes in tense situations.
It was a good joke, Parker. Just a bit of an overreaction on my part.
No, don't worry. Why don't you take a break? I'll clean this up and get us ready for another test. So, hope you don't mind me asking, but it seems you and Norman have a bit of a history.
We were lab partners in college. Became friends. Decided to start a business. We both had visions of changing the world, just in different ways.
Wait, you were at Oscorp when it started?
I'm half the reason it's called Oscorp. In grad school, everyone called us the O's. Add Corp to that, and, well, it is a catchy name.
Well, why'd you leave?
Norman became more and more obsessed with genetics. He started a project I considered unethical. And there was this... Anyway, lawyers got involved. I chose to leave in exchange for a settlement. But that money didn't last very long. I've relied on grants ever since. If this project doesn't work...
Don't worry. It'll work. Let me just fix this up.
I'll brew some fresh coffee. Be sure to run a diagnostic on the control unit. Could be a short.
No good. Gotta reroute this circuit.
Sorry for the wait, guys. I went to go get my food. Oh, shoot. Look, even if I wanted to, I could do this. Boom. Boom. That's not sure I couldn't do that. Let's see how good this is.
Why don't you do the honors this time?
That is delicious.
I think we did it.
Next step, neural interface.
That's a lot of work for you to do by yourself. Sure you can handle it?
Apparently not, judging by today's debacle.
Because I still haven't found another job.
My funds are still...
I know. It's okay. Don't worry, I'll figure it out. What's a few bucks when you're trying to change the world, right?
Changing the world.
Doctor, I need to go, but I'll be back later.
Don't worry, we can still be here when you get back.
What's that? I wonder if I could 3D print a web shooter. Can't believe I've never tried that.
Parker, we've been focused on limb replacement. Connecting the same mistake over and over. Norman Osborn cannot be trusted. In matters large and small, if Norman has the chance to profit off another man's loss, he'll take it. It's infuriating. Someday I'll turn the tables. I'll teach Norman what it is to feel helpless and small.
Doc must have more history with Norman than he shared. Lots of late nights in this lab. Glad Doc keeps the snacks stocked up. We should get more of those little cheese squares, though.
Oh, no!
YouTube, please don't copyright me that. I didn't know that was a real song. Alright, we're gonna head to Freedom Tower and, in the stream.
Hey, sorry I missed your call. Are you still on for dinner?
Dinner? Oh, yeah. I was calling you about something else, but yeah, we should talk over dinner.
Offer still stands for me to come over and cook.
Oh, really? Well, I like to take risks. I'm still out, but I'll grab some stuff at the store and let you know when I'm home.
Okay, talk soon. All right, dinner at MJ's. No expectations. It'd be hard to screw this one up. Guess I'll just freelance for a while until she calls.
Ground teams, this is Control. What's the status in Tribeca?
Checkpoint under attack by demons.
Guys, I hope y'all enjoyed the stream. We're gonna fall down. I hope y'all enjoyed. Have a nice day. And peace.